For fans of The Borders, Sam's personal favourite from Hypersonic Missiles, the stories told in the 2019 single refer to a lot of the damage Sam faced as a teenager. At the age of 8, Fender's parents split, and his mother moved up to the Scottish borders. A couple years after this, Fender was kicked out of the house by his father. But all sources suggest he was actually forced out by his stepmother. The Borders is based on this time in Scotland, and although Sam stated the memories are inferred, not directly addressed, they still paint us a very vivid picture. The opening lyric to the song states, but this quickly takes a dark turn. From the lyrics, we can gauge an understanding that Sam's friend, who is discussed in the song, was jealous of Sam's father sticking around when he had a seemingly tough upbringing, turning the boy into a bully. You pinned me to the ground, 8 years old, with a replica gun pushing in my skull, saying you're gonna kill me if I tell. Sam emotionally sings in the same verse, with the lyrics seemingly coming from his own experiences. The second verse portrays Sam's own difficulties. I can't stand me too, for me is a very telling line, and would be the first dive into discussing personal mental health in Sam's lyrics. The verse tells us how his friend's godmother supported him. Oh, your godmother repaired the anger in me, didn't take sides, and didn't turn me against my dad. Explaining the positives of this relationship, only for the next line, then she took those pills, and now she's gone. This described how Sam and his mother discovered the body of his friend's godmother, who had committed suicide. Like anyone, this would have a huge impact, with Sam stating, suddenly mortality became real. Life and death became concrete. The song continues with, I see her in the night in the corner of my eye, which is a clear message of the trauma suffered. Carrying on, The Borders portrays messages of the violence in Fender's past, putting all his past suffering on display through 5 minutes 32 seconds of music. Finally, we learn how Sam's old friend, if we can even call him that at this point, got into bother with his violent tendencies. This ends the tale, as Sam leaves The Borders to move back in with his father. But our story is only getting started. Get it? Getting started? Never mind.